Yeah, practice has been great. Even at 5:30 in the morning, it's been awesome. We like to get up early and get our work in. But no, hitters look really good. I think our pitchers are on point. So, you know, it's all coming together. We still some improvements to do, but I'm really, really happy with where we're at. You certainly don't want to peak too early heading into season, and I feel good about where we're at.
It's honestly, it's paying off. You can see improvement. You can see our intensity raising week to week. And we're also doing a good job of holding our own selves accountable. It's easy to get lost in, oh my gosh, it's so early, or whatever excuse that you want to try to think of. We're doing a really good job of just staying within ourselves, knowing what we need to do, and just really making progress. This is the most progress I've seen out of a team that I've been a part of here, and it's just really encouraging.
Our freshman class coming in, I think, is going to do a great job for us. We're really excited about them. They were ranked number 62 in the country coming in. It's one of the only recruiting classes that we've had that have been ranked here in my 5 years. And Lauren Holdsworth, one of our freshmen, the kid swings a big bat. So she'll hit her fair share of long balls. Casey Skeen's totally different hitter. She's going to drop it and beat it out. She's super fast. Kiara Hurley, you got Sophie Holland. Sophie is the kid that will probably hit for better average. She's a kid that she's just a tough out. She'll hit her fair share of dingers as well. But I think she's a kid that she just battles, and everything I've seen in the recruiting process and everything I've seen so far this year with her, she just is a tough out, and that's really what we want. If you're gonna make an out, be a tough out, be a productive out, and she's been doing a good job of that.
I think for us in the freshman class, they're a bunch of hard workers and they have a lot of talent. You know, and the goal for us coming into this program 5 years ago was to keep recruiting, you know, better and better athletes to bring this program up. I think this is the final piece to really kind of bring everything together, because they have the talent, they have the work ethic, and you know, with the kids that we have now, it's all just melting together.
Yeah, thank goodness for Sarah Drazinga. She's been a godsend coming in as our pitching coach. Our pitchers have really enjoyed working with her, and I've really seen a difference in them more mentally than anything else. I think they're in pretty good spots with their physical skills, but mentally she's done a really good job talking game prep and, you know, working different situations and things like that.
I think a lot of it is our approach and our mindset, you know, just taking it one pitch at a time and really focusing on getting better every day. And that's something that, you know, I've learned a lot from, you know, each stage that I've played at. And so just bringing that back here and really trying to use all of those things.
So Alex has transitioned into, we changed her officially on our roster to include her as a pitcher. I really just cannot say enough about Alex Peters. The kid is the most selfless player that I've ever coached. And she just brings so many different things to us. To our team, work ethic, leadership, just that selfless approach. She'll do anything. If I asked her to play first base, she's never played first base before, but she'll go do it. You're definitely going to see Alex Peters, whether you're seeing her on the base paths or you're seeing her defensively on the mounds. She's a kid that just, she gives us a lot of different things that we can do with her. And above all, the kid is just the type of player that you want to coach.
We have three outfielders. The great thing about those three is they're all great outfielders. They're all great ball players. You know, we don't know who's going to be playing in which position, so we've been kind of moving them all around. So even though we only have three, I think we're going to do pretty good.
So expectations for the year is the same as always, for us to just grind it out. You know, softball's a grind. It's a long season. It's a marathon. And one of our focus this year is really just to focus more on the process. We got away from our process last year, and I really believe that's a big part in we underachieved last year. And we got a little bit more end focused than what I would like. And so we've really concentrated on being more process focused and taking each weekend as its own season almost. And so I'm really excited to see how the players seem to really have gravitated towards that thought. They're doing a great job staying focused on the here and the now, but there's a lot of ups and downs over the course of the season. You know, hopefully we have more ups than we do down, but I think we've built a really strong and versatile unit, and I'm excited to get us on the field and see what we can do.